Customize the inbox. In Outlook 2013, users can add, rename, and move folders around in the inbox to support the way they work. To add a folder, right-click Inbox. Select New Folder. Enter the name of the new folder. Press Enter. To rename a folder, right-click the appropriate folder. Select Rename Folder. Enter a new name for the folder. Press Enter. To move a folder, click the appropriate folder. Drag the selected folder to a new location under the inbox. This is the process to customize the inbox.